Thanks for watching this time lapse on my YouTube channel. In this time lapse, you see how I'm making this horse portrait with pastel pencils. I first start with the basic layer of the eye and of the bridle and the ear. Starting a pastel portrait is just starting with a basic layer, and out of there you will continuing with putting on details, and then there will come some color and light in it. Like you see, I'm just really putting a basic layer. It's a little bit of middle tone I'm putting on, and out of there I will put on some other colors, and I will create with dark and light and the right colors the realistic portrait, what you see in the end result. This is a little bit of fox colored horse, so I'm using also orange and a lot of brown and also some ivory and straw yellow for create a shiny effect. In the bridle I'm using gray, black and blue, and in the horse brown, a little bit reddish, a little bit orange, and of course white and a little bit gray and black tones. Like you see, I'm using really a lot of colors, and it's really nice to work from dark to light what is possible with the pastel mat I'm working on. And out of there you can create something out of nothing, and it's really nice to do. So my advice is, if you like to draw and you don't know how, follow some tutorials or check some YouTube videos and try. Practicing is evolving, and evolving is making art. And this video I don't have in real time, but if you like to learn how to draw, you can subscribe yourself on my Patreon page. There I will upload every month multiple of tutorials in real time and spoken in English and in Dutch. You can choose a trial what you like, and there you can learn a lot from. The link you can find beneath this video or in my biography. And this one I make specially for my art challenge of the month March. Every day one small portrait. And so I don't have this one in real time, but the originals are for sale. You can find them in my Facebook page, on Instagram, and later also in my webshop on my website. And if you want to have more information, please contact me and I will help you further. Like you see now, almost the head is almost finished. And I'm just using a lot of gray tones into the nose, gray, black, and also a little bit skin color to create a realistic view. And then I will continuing with putting on the basic layer of the body of the horse. And normally I begin with the background if I want to put the background, but for this one I am ending a little bit with the backgrounds. Like you see now, I am using pampastel to put on the background because I like it a lot. And you can put a really nice and smooth eagle background with this. So I'm now putting on with the pampastel, the black one, and the normal sponge I am putting on the background. And then I will continuing with drawing out the body of the horse. And like we did also with the head, only here there is a larger surface of the body. So we can work a little bit less details. And of course, I hope you like this video. And don't forget to subscribe yourself also here on my YouTube channel, because on my YouTube channel I also upload sometimes some real-time short tutorials especially for you. In the end of April there will come one, so if you subscribe yourself you will stay in touch and you'll be one of the first to know and to watch my real-time tutorial on YouTube. So subscribe yourself here, it's for free, so it's really nice. And for now, thanks for watching, and I really hope you like this one, and have a nice day and stay healthy.